it's Emily Batty, and we're here at the Dagmar North Trail System, located in Durham Region, a part of the Greater Toronto Area. This is a brand new trail called Skin and Bones, which is super exciting for all involved. Fun fact, it took over 750 hours to take this trail from start to completion. Hats off to all our trail building volunteers. I wanted to showcase this brand new trail in its entirety, starting from the beginning. This trail is rated a double black and has many technical features that will challenge even the most skilled riders. The trail opens with a few filter features to ensure each rider knows what they're getting into before they actually get into it. Once you've cleared the rock garden features, we then move onward down the trail into some tight, twisty berms and some steep terrain that will certainly make you appreciate your dropper post. By turn 7, you'll encounter two step-up features, followed by another turn, followed by a really fun drop. This will certainly challenge your ability to be smooth, controlled, and calm. Now we exit back onto BioPace and connect to DMBA Way. That's a ride on the brand new trail here in Dagmar Trail Network, located in Durham Region, Ontario, Canada. For more information on the trail system, visit durhammountainbiking.ca for all the information you may need. Alright guys, that's a wrap on the new Skin and Bones Trail. Thanks to Dad for filming and of course logging hundreds of hours. And with the other volunteers as well. So enjoy guys, be safe,